still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray this is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there. What is it? Guess the parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
What?
He's wearing a mask. He's part of the rescue team. Looks like he's not the one who... Another transmission. I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested. Outside! Damn it! We can't allow any contagious individuals to leave. That's it. That's good. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. He's infected. Kill him, boss. We can't save him now. I'm sorry. Snake! You just killed your own... Snake, what the hell? Nobody asked for your opinion. You expect me to just stand by and watch this?
Oh.
Got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Wait. I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him. Could it have progressed this quickly? Boss, take another look at him with the goggles.